Well, Jackie, big goal today in overtime, double overtime. You got the header off the cross. What did you see on that play?
Well, all I knew is that number nine had all the headers out on our corner kicks, and so my thoughts were just, I'm not letting number nine get it, and it just came to me, kind of hit off my shoulder and went in. So it was a great goal.
Talk about, you guys had a lot of chances on corners. Nine corners, tied a school record today with the number of corner kicks you guys had. Finally able to get one. Is coach telling you anything about getting corners, or it just kind of happened?
We just wanted to crash the net. Number nine, as I said, always had the header out, so we were looking for number nine. As a team, we said, don't let number nine hit the ball. Like, we had to get chances, and we got one at least.
You got the win. A little bit different of a game than you guys have had. It wasn't a 2-1 game. It wasn't a come-from-behind game, but still a tough one and a big one. These guys were tied with us in the standings. Talk about that.
Well, finally winning 1-0 and not letting me score in the first half is feels good, but we wish we got a goal earlier. And it's nice to move up in the standings. And, like, Walsh is a really good team. They came a long way, and I feel like that with that win, we have the potential to do anything.
Well, thanks a lot. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.